Hi, I'm Joel Grimes. We're going to do a lifestyle shoot outdoors using a 24-inch beauty dish. All right, so what we've got here is what I would call a pretty typical lifestyle type shoot because, number one, I've got a beautiful model, Bryce. She looks gorgeous. And I've got Al, my assistant, hanging, holding up the light. We've got the 24-inch beauty dish right dead smack over the center of the lens, right over the top of the lens. And what I'm using is I'm using the sun as a edge light on the shoulder. So as typical is what you do is you position your model so that you see right where the light, the sunlight is lighting up the hair, but it's really not lighting up the face. You can maybe get a little bit of the edge light on her face, but you want the beauty dish to light the face. That's the key right here. So remember this, that natural light generally is not very flattering. So the job of a photographer is to create light that falls perfectly on the face to really bring out the best in your subject. So in a studio, I would have that 24-inch beauty dish at 24 inches. Outdoors, because I have so much ambient light coming in, I can back it up a little bit because the ambient softens it up. So it's probably about 3 feet, 3 feet from Bryce. So that's typically, I could even probably go as far away as 4 feet. And still get that beautiful classic overhead light. So right now I've got my exposure for my strobe to illuminate her face, and then my ambient exposure is going to be for the background. So right now my settings, I have my Canon 5D Mark or 5D SR, the 50 megapixel camera with the 7200 2.8 version 2 lens. I'm kind of varying between 100 millimeter and 200 millimeter, depending on what kind of position I've got, horizontal or vertical. But I'm at 2.8. Now, because it's about 5:30-ish in the afternoon, it's still not quite full summer. So we're maybe an hour before the sun sets, a little over an hour before the sun sets. At 2.8, I'm at my shutter speed, the highest I can go is 200th of a second. And so that's the balance that I have. Now, let's say it was 3 o'clock in the afternoon and I had to do this scenario. I would probably have to put on at least a 3-stop, maybe even a 6-stop ND filter to keep it at 2.8. So there's the challenge that I have there. But in this scenario right now, the late light, I can be at 2.8, 200th of a second, ISO 100, and get that sort of a little bit overexposed background you know, giving that lifestyle feel. So on a lifestyle shoot, you want that airy feeling, sort of like, you know, it's inviting. It's not too bold, not too edgy. So with that, I'm gonna shoot a couple pictures and we'll show you the results. Wow, these images look amazing. I can't wait to see them and bring them into Photoshop. So really, I would encourage you to number one, get a beautiful model, but remember this, get that sun to hit just the edge of the shoulder and then fill it in with the overhead light and you can't go wrong.